The bakery next door is on fire. What? Real shame.
Should have been me. Should have been me.
That was my third most favorite bakery. You own more bakeries? No. So what's... Who are you? Hi, my name's Matt White. Well, my name's Dill, and that's my brother, Dell.
Why, God, why?
I'm now the proud owner of this burnt down bakery. The one that burnt down the day I bought it. So that's unfortunate. Well, better get cracking on fixing her up. Well, I'm sure Dill will be happy to lend his assistance, right? Well, call me when it's done.
Wait a minute. If I help this guy out, maybe I could get a discount to the bakery. Maybe even free bread. Imagine that.
On second thought, I'll help you out. That's great. Yep. That's just what a great guy I am. Dale, Delaware, get out of here right now. We're building a bakery. Boys. No. Men. Today, we have gathered here, not for any small task, but for a momentous occasion. For today, we build a bakery. Not just any bakery, but the best bakery. A shining beacon of bakeries
what's going on?
That will shine out
just roll with
across
it.
All of Delta Main Valley. This job may be tough. It may be dangerous.
Some of you might not make it out alive.
But know this. By the end of this project, there will be a bakery. The best bakery. So we stand here today to build that bakery. For Matt's sake, for the people's sake, but most importantly, for my sake.
Woo!
the ashes of the previous bakery. Come on, guys. I spent ages preparing that. Fine. Let's just get into it. Please shut that song up, please. For the love of God. Shut it off. It's a good song. What have you even been doing? Okay, I may have gotten a little bit sidetracked when the music started. What were we doing again? Rebuilding my goddamn bakery. Right. How's that coming along? It's done, it's finished, it's completed. Great. Power of the montage. No, not the power of the montage. It's been 3 months! You've been dancing there for 3 months! To the exact same song! Hey, no need to thank me. What was that? Probably Jell-Aware. No, it's not him. He's been missing for like a month. Has he? Yeah, just wandered off one day. Hasn't come back since. You're not worried about him or anything, or? Not really. He'll be back. Yeah. Should probably check it out. What the? This thing on? This... Okay. Guess who? Mark. That's right. It's me, Mark. Your arch nemesis. And I've done something quite devious. Who is Mark? We went to bakery school together. Can never get over the fact that I was better than him. See, Matt, I can never deal with the fact that you were better than me. But today, none of that means anything. Because I have you right where I want you. You see, over the past few months, I've been secretly delaying your debt payments, worsening your credit score, little bit by bit. That sick monster. And today is your final day of payments. So if you don't pay them, say goodbye to a house in 5 to 10 years. But that's not it. But how can you pay it off when you have no ingredients to bake with? For I have stolen them. Huh. But that is not all that I have stolen. For you see, I have taken your favorite oven mitt. I have it here with me now. And I will destroy it by the end of the day. How dare he? Oven mitts? It was my mother's oven mitt. We used to bake a lot. Now you see, the catch is your ingredients on the other side of town. Whereas the oven mitt is here in my bakery. You wouldn't have enough time to go get both. How could you possibly pay off your debts and collect the oven mitt before I destroy it? I seem to have put you in my trap. to make a decision, Matt. What will it be? The oven mitts or the ingredients to bake with and pay off your debts with? Okay, bye. How do I turn this thing off? Okay, I already paid off that old credit thing this morning. So it doesn't matter. I already have the spare cash. Cool. So we just need to get the oven mitts? But I mean, like, we should go after those ingredients that he has in the warehouse. There's like a lot of money worth ingredients. So, yeah. Yeah, true. True. But we should definitely go after the oven mitt first. So it doesn't obviously get destroyed. Well, I mean, like, yeah, well, of course. I mean, like, we can just, like, you and me can go get the oven mitts, and then, like, Dill and Dale can go get your ingredients. Just have it make sense, you know. Wanna go do that? Yeah, okay, cool. So this is Mark's Bakery. Yep. What do these oven mitts look like? Blue with white stripes. Okay, you go look in that room, and I'm gonna head into this one and see what I can find. Oh, there we are. Well, what? Who the fuck are you? Name's Del. Is Matt here? Well, Matt's like in the other room, so. I kinda had this whole thing planned with him. What a cool trap, so it's gonna be fun. Could you call him in? No, I think I'm just gonna take the oven mitts and just leave. Yeah, that's fair. Thanks. Maybe. Yeah, no, yeah. See you then. Bye. Dale, found the stuff yet? Bud? Well, that's a problem. Oh yeah, that's right. It's us, the Yeast Police.
What's the plan?
Oh shit, he got a gun. Scatter. Oi, got your stuff. Time to bake.
Oh, that's really good.
Thanks. Listen, I'm gonna be real with you. Yesterday, when we met 3 months ago, I wasn't sure how to feel about you. But today, I can confidently say, you're a pretty cool guy. Thank you. So, I have one question to ask you. Can I get a discount at the bakery?
I guess, sure.
Boom! Out of my way, bitch, I'm on top of the world.
That man is non-emotionally stable.
The whole family is.
Want to go get like a beer?
Sure.
Hello? Anybody? It's me, Delaware. I'm in the cupboard. I'm starting to get really thirsty. Hello? Del? Anyone? This is fine.